isn't anywhere you would even remotely consider inhabiting. It is literally up to my knees in swamp.
But the people here have a way of turning swamp into land, and this age-old island-building process turns out to be the key to understanding the White Lines.
Within minutes, an island has almost formed, and patches of water are opening up.
Once the grass above the waterline has been cleared, they go deeper, pulling up the mass of roots from the bottom of the swamp.
There's a machete being worked under my feet at the moment.
These fertile lumps of reeds are the building blocks of the new island and the basis of the swamp dwellers' entire way of life.
So he's cutting and then diving and pulling all of the roots up. This is old knowledge, isn't it? This guy is efficient, he really is.
Impressive. Very, very impressive.
Finally, I understand that the white lines I've seen from space are a byproduct of a beautifully sustainable system for living in this swamp. When the population here was much bigger, island building was almost constant, and that called for a steady supply of raw material. So the reeds were cut from far and wide and floated back to where they were needed. Brilliantly, by only taking the reeds in thin strips, making dead straight channels, enough swamp is left over for it all to regrow over time.